Hi Capricorns, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do the bonus reading for you, and in this reading I'll be looking towards your energies. Okay, so whichever energies you are manifesting towards yourself, those energies, plus I'll be looking at those energies which are surrounding you, like people around you, the situations you are dealing with. So those energies, how are they towards you? All right, then I'll be looking towards will be the outcome of the final situation. Whatever things are going on, what will be the final outcome, whatever it will come. All right, now so let's start with your reading now, my Capricorns. This is a general reading, it might or might not resonate with all of you. All right, you all know that very well. And for those who are new to my channel and haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please consider subscribing and hit the bell notification icon as well, so that you will be able to get notified about my latest videos. All right, now Lord of Cards. So your energies are King of Pentacles, the Hierophant and Justice. So dealing with your money part, being very calm and stable, might be dealing with Taurus, because the Hierophant is also here with the Justice, might be dealing with a Libra. All right, so you have might be the Taurus or Libra in your charts. All right, so you are going, you know, in that place where you are the most wiser one, where you are ready to give advices. You are working with your money, giving advices to people, or might be a counselor as well. And you are into more that kind of a place where you are, you know, balanced and all set, ready, all matured enough, because I really feel that kind of energy you are attracting. You manifest that energy, you have that potential in you. All right, for the people around you, the energies are Temperance, Two of Swords and the Emperor. So there is a situation where you have to take a decision, or might be the other person or the situation. If this is a person, they are not able to take a decision. And you know, from both the sides, I really feel that there's some kind of balance problem. You are not able to balance some things. There are, your mind is saying something else, your heart is saying something else. You are not able to decide the things, and but you have a weightage of your brain more, because I really feel that there is some kind of you know, stern and disciplined action to be taken from the other person. So let's see. Might be dealing with an Aries or Sagittarius or Libra again. So two Libras are here. Okay, so the situation, the final outcome is Two of Cups, Six of Pentacles and Five of Pentacles. So I really feel that there is a separation, but with the separation there is some kind of give and take thing. Okay, but like someone is giving some money to someone else, like that kind of a thing, or not just money, but a small help is also here, which I see. So with the Two of Cups, it was a very good, you know, beautiful relationship. This situation, whichever thing is this, has given a lot of lessons to you as well. But we will clarify these cards as well now. Let's clarify the Hierophant in your energies. Eight of Cups, Page of Cups and the Moon. Okay, so might be a marriage situation where you want to leave the situation and you are ready to take action. You are ready to, you know, just move on, like water, like how water flows, keeps on flowing. So you are ready for that thing, because I see a lot of cups, because emotions are involved here. The Moon as well might be Pisces or Cancer. So this is something which you were, you know, these things were have taken a lot of time, and a lot of things has been delayed in your favor, what I will say. And so might be with some people with the justice card, you are dealing with somebody in court issues as well. There are some things. So that is why you want to just balance out some things. You are waiting for the things to happen really fast. Let's clarify justice. The Fool, Six of Wands and Four of Cups. Alright, so there is someone over here which I feel that who is celebrating small happiness, okay? That is not bad actually. That is really good, you know, small happiness, small things, small recognition is good. But it's just like a fool entering in some kind of situations, and if you are recognized, you are very happy. But, you know, you have to think about a long term over here. So just stop being that person. If you are happy, that is very, very good, because, you know, all you want is happiness at the end. So that is really good with you. But if, you know, your problem is the rejection part, when you are getting rejected from some things, that actually creates a lot of concern in your life. So that is why some kind of rejections you are not able to absorb in you, and that is why you feel like helpless in those situations. Okay, so these are the things you are manifesting towards you. You want to go on into some kind of place where you will be successful, but at the same time you have a fear of rejection. But what if this will happen? What if this person will not accept me? What if I will offer this cup to some person, this offer of love, and that person won't even accept that, and that person will reject it? So what if? So many questions, because you have seen a lot of problems, a lot of, you know, people going away from your life. So all you have seen, so that is why you are not able to move forward. So that is something. But you have attained a lot of wisdom during this time. A lot of lessons has been learned. Let's clarify Temperance, the Star, the Chariot and Two of Swords again. So over here I feel that there is a wish that you want to move on, but there is some decisions which are pending, which need to take time, which need to be decided. Then only your wish will come true with the Star and the Chariot. You want to move on in your life, I know that, you know, I hear you. But some things you have to decide first, then you can proceed. That is what this Temperance is telling us. The balance should be from both heart and mind. You cannot just balance your mind and your heart is not able to do anything. Okay, so this is what it is. Let's see the Emperor. Seven of Swords, Seven of Wands, Eight of Pentacles and Three of Cups. Yeah. I see that there is someone who is actually ready to fight against someone. Might be the other person or the situation. They are all prepared. Everyone is ready. You know, a lot of work has been done with this thing. Because the Emperor, Seven of Wands and Eight of Pentacles, they are telling me this only. If you are dealing with any situation where you have to take, you have to decide something, or the person has to decide, the decision is pending, but the work has been done. Okay, so they might be celebrating as well. Might be a third party situation, because if someone wants to leave someone, and that person might be having someone else in their sleeve. So that is why they are all set ready to just take action and to do what they want. All right, let's clarify the Two of Cups now. Ten of Swords, Three of Pentacles and Seven of Cups. Yes, something is ending over here, which I see, because there is something else. Someone is so much ready to invest their energy or their money in something else. With the Three of Pentacles, you know, some kind of partnership, because they have a lot of things in their mind. Because with the Seven of Cups, you know, a lot of options are there, because we just have to end this situation. Then we will do, I can start with a new partnership. I can start with a new, marriage, new relationship. That is what it is. Because they have also a lot of things in their minds. So if you are also thinking a lot of things, that person has also, has thought a lot of things. Let's clarify the Six of Pentacles now. Tower, Six of Swords, and Knight of Pentacles. Yes. So, this is the outcome. There was something, or there something has to happen. Some kind of a tower moment. Some kind of a moment where, whole world is just shutting down, and your world has just erupted. Everything, whatever was going on, I don't know how that happened. You are like that. Okay, so this was it. But the good thing is the Six of Swords and the Knight of Pentacles. From that disastrous thing, this disastrous decision, you are moving towards the calmer waters. That means from Five of Swords, the Six of Swords is coming, going towards. That means the Five of Swords, that betrayal mode, that deception mode is over. And now you are ready to move towards the calmer water. Which means that the decision which you were thinking, a lot about, which came in the middle of your reading, that means the decision which was pending has been taken. And it will be a little slow process, but it has actually started to take some action now. All right. So with Five of Pentacles, I really feel that there is someone who is feeling left out in the cold, and there is some kind of separation. But that separation, which I feel that is more of a, calming thing, which is calming you, your mind, your health, everything. Okay. Ace of Wands, Two of Wands, and Five of Wands. So much of Wands, might be a fiery person with you. Might be Sag, Leo, or Aries. Alright, so there is a conflict which I see. Because of that conflict, there was a decision which is going to be made in your near future only. And then the decision will be that separation is the only decision over here, which I feel. Because there are many people involved in this situation with the Five of Wands. And whatever decision it is, it's actually bringing peace in your life, I feel. That is what. So let's see what is the universe telling us, what steps you should take, which universe wants to tell you. King of Cups, Lovers, and Seven of Cups. Alright. So much of Cups. So love, emotions. So what the universe wants is to enter into your emotion mode. Alright, so be the person, be the healer of the situation, be the person. Sometimes you have to think from your heart. That is what the universe is telling. King of Cups is the most intuitive person in the whole deck. Okay, so this person has a lot to think from the heart, because he always takes a decision from the heart, because he is a healer, he is the giver in the situation. That is what the universe is also telling you. If you have options, for those people who are struggling with many options, go towards that option where you are, like, for some people, I really feel that you love to work in an NGO, you love to work where you can heal some people, like emotionally, mentally. So start doing the work there. Go to dog NGOs, go to orphanages, go to old age homes, and do your work which actually satisfy your heart, not your mind, because that is what you want. You want to be satisfied from your heart, not from your mind. Alright, that is what the universe messages are. Okay, so if you really liked this reading, my Capricorns, please give a thumbs up, and we'll meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.